Hello, welcome back. I was closing in the thrusters last time. I think I got them where I want them. I think they look pretty. This is the bottom. I don't get why the thrusters are just going out of freaking control. There, that looks good right there. Is that an open line down there? Oh, that's right, I didn't close that in. Gotta watch out for these little lines. If you don't put an extra block in, you'll have a line, and I think it like makes the ship look terrible. Especially if you go, I don't understand the painting. You paint it and then it puts a line in, like a metal, a change of metal. And it's like, it's just a paint job. There's nothing, you know. Okay, let's I'm gonna have to close in behind that thruster for sure. So on the bottom down here, I had to take those out because that's gonna work. Now, is there? Let's see what we can find here. I think it's in. Maybe. No. No. Let's go to 6. No. Don't skip any rubber. Close. I need a squared off edge. This would look good there, but it wouldn't look good on the other side. No. Number 7. Getting there on the one side. Nope. Leave it for now. This is the bottom of the ship. Yeah, I think. Sure, gonna continue it on cross. That was not gonna work. The reason why is because I had that one. Yep. I think in the next video I do, I'm going to change the shape of the nose. line's gone. Now, since these are close, I'm a little tired. And I was debating on putting some more thrusters back here, but I don't know. Fourteen hydrogen, some small ones. What the heck are you doing? Oh, just trying to tear some stuff up. What did I delete out? Try number 7. That's gonna do. So I need to do the other one just like that. There it is. Thank you. 4. For a good nap. That looks pretty good. Trying to figure out Oh, I know what I mean. Let's see how that looks this way. Thank you. How do I get on that? Okay. I don't know what I want to do on this. I do like the way the bottom looks. Trying to see what it looks like. All right, let's get in the sun. See that piece I'm missing? Thank you. Ah. Deleted the bar in the middle. Okay. Move over here. Yep, it's gone too. Gotta be careful. Alright, I can't come to any conclusions on what I want to do. So what I'm going to do is just give it a break. Come back, look at it. Hitting something. See that? So I hit two in a hurry. Deleting something. Engine free floating. Yellow lights. There's a red light on this one. So what does that mean? No, it's burning. Alright, well, we're going to have to go back up front. Get a picture of where it's at. The fun part, you accidentally get in a hurry. I told myself not to hurry, too. You're going to move, you're going to break something out. And told myself, oh, if you do it, it'll be fine. So it's on the driver's side in the back. Okay, let's go see if we can see this part that's floating around back here. Okay. Nothing in here. Nothing out of the ordinary. Looks like what I'm going to have to do to solve it is put me down at captain's chair. Okay, it's directly in front of me. Is that it right there? That's it right there. Yeah, clicked inside. I should have not have. put something inside. I wonder if there's something in the other side. I just don't know. Right? Pretty good. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.